Hi, this is Hélène for Spotom Paris. Today I'm going to show you a one-bedroom apartment located in a great place. Actually, we're in the second district of Paris, very near Bonne Nouvelle. We're just next to Cinéma Le Grand Rex and Grand Boulevard. You're pretty much near everything. You have lots of restaurants and bars and theaters and pretty well-known theaters, actually. So it's great. And I'm going to show you the apartment. So when you enter the apartment, you enter into the main room, which is the living room and the kitchen. So let's start by the kitchen corner. It's very well equipped. You have the sink here, a microwave. As you can see, a lot of the plates and cups and glasses. Also have tea and coffee and, the basic ingredients to cook. You have a coffee maker. The plates here, everything to clean, and here you have a washing machine, which is also a dryer, so that's nice. And this is the fridge with a small freezing compartment over there. Here too, and the last one have the pots here. Here you have a small bar where you can eat. It's a toaster. You have the sofa, small table, and the TV. The apartment gives on the patio of the building, so it's really calm, as you can see. I'm going to show you the bedroom. More nice bedroom with a double bed, a lot of light coming through. That's nice. And you have a closet here, pretty big, built in. Okay, it's two doors. There you are. And I'm gonna end the tour with the bathroom. This is the bathroom. It's pretty nice. I kind of like it. It's really clean and neat. You have a hair dryer here, the sink with some place underneath it. Okay, the toilet. Have towels if you need to dry the towels. And here's a shower, rain shower. Very nice. We're back into the living room. So I hope you enjoyed the visit. It was Hélène for Spotom Paris. À bientôt.